What's the last thing you do before you go on stage? Shit. The last thing you do before you go on stage?
Half hour before we go on stage, exactly 30 minutes before we have the lights go off, I do an exercise guitar run all the way up and down the neck, change my clothes, and then I go and I pray and I meditate, and then we stretch out a little bit, horse around with each other, do some neck exercises, stretch my neck out, do a little bit of some vocal warm-ups, I mean not even any at all, one arpeggio, that's it. And then we all play a song together. See, as we progressively add new songs to the set, we practice them before we do it. So we were trying to rotate the prisoners into the set, so a few days prior to when we actually commenced with adding that, we tried it in the first room a few times. And then it worked out really well, although we had some people, like a couple of our guitar techs, trying to sing on the microphone on the side of the stage, and it was an abortion. So we eliminated them. And right now we're trying to put Lucretia in bilingually.
Something that comes to you with time, must be.
Yeah. It's like getting a blowjob and eating pussy at the same time. You gotta enjoy it and concentrate at the same time, right?